underwater, he created a breath regulator for scuba. His name was Francesco Grimaldi. He took Monaco in the 13th century. Monaco only became a principality in the 17th century. A title given by King Louis XIII, King of France. The cannons around the palace have been given to the Prince of Monaco by Louis XIV, King of France.